Oh.
Why am I even talking to you? I need my best friend. I'm calling Ilana. But honestly, can Ilana even relate to me anymore? Huh? Since she got that new Sunday to Thursday job, she's turned into a real see you next Friday. I never thought I'd say this, but sometimes I feel like I prefer my other friend, Ilana. Sometimes it's just easier to talk to a person who has nothing else going on.
What?
Please don't tell the Ilanas about this.
I'm gonna tell everybody about this. I'm a Gemini.
No! Think of my family. They need me to be strong right now.
Poor Captain Peanut Butter.
He recently confided in me he feels trapped in a loveless marriage with Mrs. Captain Peanut Butter.
Well, can you blame her?
Excuse me?
Every time I get trapped in a conversation with Captain, I think if I was married to this guy, I would gnaw my own hand off just to get the ring off my body.
At least no one in my family has anger issues.
My father has come so far with his anger management classes.
I'm sorry, but your father is a hothead with a little pug complex. Everyone makes excuses for his outbursts.
I don't know what's gotten into Franco. He's not usually like that.
Trust me, he's like that.
How dare you?
And the way your mother provokes him. I think they get off on it, and they're making us unwilling participants in their kinky foreplay.
Ew, those are my parents.
And don't even get me started on Greg, the guy that I met once at the gas station.
Why are you bringing him up?
I don't know, but he sucks too. Oh. There, I got it off my chest.
Oh. My parents are calling.
Fun! Put them on speaker.